Hello, it's me again, the funny voice. Today I'm looking at Uncle Leodegario. He's in the city. We haven't been here since long time ago. He's in front of the main square in downtown, looking for a good place to eat and something fun to do. Let's see how does he do it, but first, it's vocabulary time!
Excuse me, do you speak English?
Yes.
Oh, it's my lucky day. Could you tell me where could I find a place to eat?
Of course. What do you want to eat?
I'm not sure. Yesterday I ate gorditas. Today I don't know.
Okay. There are many places where you could go. You could go to the Constitución Street. And there are many different places, many different restaurants and coffee places where you could find other good places at El Calvario. It's close to a public library. Keep walking by this street, 20 de Noviembre, like 4 blocks. And once you start going up like a little hill, there you could find a sushi place or a traditional restaurant that's kind of popular.
Oh, thank you. And what about the museums? Where could I find one?
There are many around too. There are one at Victoria Street and Aquiles Cerdán Street, just right in the corner, almost in front of a tortas place. That's a good one. Or the Museum Pancho Villa. That one is very close. Keep walking on 20 de Noviembre Street, 2 blocks more. Then turn left and walk 1 more block and it will be on your right side. Or another one could be the Museum of Minería. That one is a tunnel and you will go out like 3 blocks on that direction.
Oh, that sounds interesting. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.
You're welcome. Have a nice day too.
And that's it for today. Check the vocabulary. You will use it soon. See you in the next video. Like, share, and subscribe.